What's all the fuss about fiber?
Fiber is found naturally in plant foods. There are two types, soluble and insoluble. Both types are helpful in obtaining and maintaining safe cholesterol levels. Fiber is an essential part of our diet to keep the digestive tract healthy. We should consume 25 to 30 grams of fiber per day. Eat plenty of fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, and whole grains on a daily basis.